Don't worry about it. You'll be fine.
Bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. We could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Thank you.
Laura, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
prompt a jump, did it?
Something I haven't felt since I was a child.
Sam! I'm here! Laura!
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. We should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be someone that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I want to see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning. But yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't need to use it. Sam, be careful then.
Who the fuck are we? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
What the hell?
God damn it!
There it is.
Where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going.
Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know.
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
Fuck that guy.
How many are there?
I don't know.
There aren't.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. You can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
On the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across the dock.
And the rest of my kids. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right. I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going right...
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
Video silent.
Alex, what are you doing?